Thank you very much. Now, please welcome back to the podium, Smitty Smith, who's going to be leading us in an American holiday classic. The Christmas Festival was written in 1950 by Leroy Anderson, who was the major 20th century American composer of light orchestral music. His contributions to the recording industry earned him a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and his music continues to be staples of pop orchestras' repertory everywhere. This arrangement includes excerpts from 10 classic Christmas carols: Joy to the World, Deck the Halls, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, Good King Wenceslas, Hark the Herald Angels Sing, Silent Night, Jingle Bells, Little Town of Bethlehem, and Adelste Fidelis. I can't pronounce that. I don't do French. I don't know how we're going to get through all those numbers of tunes, but Leroy Anderson is able us to do it because he's a great arranger. Here is A Christmas Festival.